They just dropped a filter that will tell you if you have the undertones for silver jewelry or gold jewelry. And clearly my whole life I've been convinced I'm a silver jewelry kind of guy. If I find out that I'm supposed to be wearing gold,